would like to sincerely apologize to the Walker captain for causing nothing but pain and turmoil to their entire family. My words may carry little to no value to you, but I found it imperative to let you know the truth. That I'm sorry I took Emma away from you. That I robbed you of the experience of being able to watch your daughter grow up. Again, I'm sorry. I would also like to apologize to my family for the pain and embarrassment I put you through. I love you, and I hope that you can forgive me. I know that nothing I can do will ever bring Emma back or alleviate the pain that I've caused. But what I can do is tell the truth of what happened that night. My intentions were not, and never have been, to cause Emma any physical harm. At times, I was a terrible boyfriend. I caused her emotional and psychological pain during the 2 years that we were together. But I never once even imagined to cause her any physical harm. My intentions that night were never to harm Emma, let alone take her life. I wanted to scare her, to frighten her so bad that she would have no choice but to talk to me again, to confide in me. I would be there to comfort her and to win her back. I loved Emma, and there's not a day that goes by that I don't think about her or what I did. I know that I can't be forgiven, and this will never be forgotten. But now that the truth is out, I pray that it's enough to show that I never meant to take Emma's life. Again, I'm sorry.